Oh, he has a great future ahead of him. I mean, a young man, you don't find many players at 18 years of age playing internationally, especially in the kind of a role that he has, so much responsibility on his young shoulders.
Yes, in fact, he's taken over the role of reserved for Marky Bryson, all for Luke Nealis. But that finish from Cressant would have done Luke Nealis proud.
As football in Italy, I said he can't find a place with Napoli. Look at this, he just aims for that top right hand corner, comes down off the crossbar, hits the post. And
denied that time inside the final minute of the first half. A corner now for Belgium. Limoni. Wales get it clear. Mapenza. And the ball played in quickly in the header. It's 2-0. Stalenz is the goal scorer.
Stalenz comes inside, the ball is perfectly played across to him. Look at this, none of the defenders react to him at all. He walks in on his own, he picks his spot, and there's the bulge in the Olonghi back.
Well, surely that's got to be a corner. What can the argument be? It seemed quite clear that it came off of Frankie van der Elst. So it's going to be a corner for Wales as Blackmore takes it, and speed is there. Well,
they've been taking him up on the corners. Look at this one, driven right across, and you can see they all rise to it together. Mark Hughes is the key man because he took two defenders with him when he rose in the air, and speed comes behind him, and he puts a lot of speed on that one as he bangs it home. Well, that's the goal that Wales needed, but Mark Hughes just outbursting a couple of defenders.